Tiffany McIntosh, back with another McIntosh Minute. And today we are going to talk about the importance of beneficiaries. Today's tips in regards to beneficiaries. Well, what is a beneficiary? A beneficiary is a person or an entity that you name in a trust, a will, life insurance, investments, or annuity policies to receive a death benefit when issued or when that person or insured person had passed away. You can name one person, two or more folks, a charity, a trust you've set up to your estate. You don't have to name a beneficiary. The death benefit will be paid to your estate if you do not name anyone at all. However, naming a beneficiary or beneficiaries does eliminate confusion. It saves time and money, and it avoids having to have your assets pass through the probate process and ensures the financial wellness of your loved ones, which is particularly important when the proceeds are designated for a particular purpose, such as covering funeral expenses or replacing income. My suggestion is to check your beneficiary's designations from time to time. We like to do so with our clients at least on an annual basis and update those here with them at McIntosh & Associates, because we want to make sure that what you intend those beneficiaries to be and surely are when that time comes for you. You also need to check in your estate planning documents every 3 to 4 years. Please make sure that if you have a trust, you continue to be funding the trust, and keep your beneficiary designations on all your estate planning documents current. You're not only protecting your loved ones, but you're securing your family's well-being for what you've worked so hard for. We do have a checklist here too that you can share with your loved ones to keep in a safe place. We'd be happy to run through that with you. You can click the link to schedule a time for us to run through that form or to get that in your hands, or feel free to call the office here at 989-692-2200. We really want to make sure that you understand the importance of beneficiary designation and reviewing them often. We welcome the opportunity to help you get your retirement plan organized.